Are you seeing a message in Windows Update Settings that your device is at risk because it's out of date and missing important security and quality updates? Then you are at the right place, as here is how to fix the issue. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. If you see a message in Windows Update Settings, your device is at risk because it's out of date and missing important security and quality updates, or your device is missing important security and quality fixes, then this video will help you resolve the problem. Let's get started. How to fix your device is at risk because it's out of date and missing important security and quality updates. The message you will see in Windows Update Settings would read something like this. Your device is at risk because it's out of date and missing important security and quality updates. Let's get you back on track so Windows can run more securely. Or the message can be, your device is missing important security and quality fixes, error code 0x8007317. If you have set your Windows to notify you before downloading available Windows updates as explained in this guide, you will see this notification. In this case, clicking on the Check for Updates button will download and install the Windows updates and make the message go away. If, for some reason, your Windows device is missing important security and quality fixes and is unable to download the updates, you will see a Retry button which you will have to click. This too will download and install the Windows updates and make the message go away. Some people have reported setting the time zone to the US Pacific zone to solve the problem and make the message go away, but this cannot be a solution. If nothing helps or you see this message even if you have not changed any group policy settings, then flush the contents of the software distribution folder as explained in this guide and run Windows Update again. This should help you. What does it mean when your device is at risk? When your device is at risk, it is a potential threat that unauthorized users or malicious applications could access sensitive data on your device, such as smartphones, laptops, or tablets. If not addressed promptly, this vulnerability can lead to data breaches, unauthorized data access, or other cybersecurity issues. It is best to keep the Windows OS and the installed softwares updated at all times. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.